Greetings and salutations, Francio. And this video was inspired by Nudella, because she back in November 2017, she did a pins collection thing, and it's like, why don't I do that? Because I have like a pins collection. It's a small collection, but it's like, it's a small collection. I want to show you my buttons or badges, because I believe some classes used to call buttons badges. So I thought I guess I combine the two and put them together, because I love a small collection. And the collection I have came via, I got other pins. Came via, I got via Recreate, so they're not really that all that crazy, but I thought I would show you guys, because I was inspired by Nudella. So let's go start off with my pins. But I don't have a proper place I keep them. So here, there's nothing to keep them. I love my two, like I love them, but like my brother, my least two favorite is my this is from February 2017. The Transformer. Was this a Transformer? Oh, it's just like Power Rangers, I forgot. I believe it's from Transformers, I believe. Not Transformer. Oh, it's something from February 2017 was created. This could be Power Rangers, I do not know. I believe this is Power Rangers. It's more like enamel stuff, and then I have, this is from February 2018 Protect, and this is the Toothless. It's made, I don't really like them. It's off flat and whatnot. My this one's from January 2017 Origins, and this is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I am I'm a Ninja Turtles fan. My favorite one is Donatello. It's my favorite one. Donatello, because my nickname, my social nickname that my family called me was Donnie, and so I had a connection with Donatello. And this one is from, and this next one is from October 2017, Mythical, and it's like a vampire, vintage silken vampire time person. I lost them growing up. I have some recent years. I don't know why I did them. I also have the one from August 2017. This is Kingdom. And it's about you, Hogwarts, but it does. There's a little creepy simple thing. What are you doing? So I have a little co-host who's gonna do the stuff he's gonna be doing. I'm gonna get him. I also have I can't read it. This is on the back. This is from April 2017. This is from Investigate. And it's like a little, like tape recorder. I thought that was neat. A little tape recorder. I forgot what I'm gonna do with these. I also, I can't get you on this. This is what kind of like my last 3 day watch. This one is May 2017, Ghanaian. It is Aang from Avatar. And it is, I love this one because of the arrow on his forehead and his eyes glow in the dark. They've had a proper energy system, I will show you, but at the moment, this is what they have, and then his eyes and his arrow on his forehead. They glow in the dark, and I absolutely love it. And I have a big, arrow bedroom, being an Avatar fan. And these two are kind of like, the last two are all these like pin type things, on pins. One of my last two favorites, and this one is from March 2017 Primal. And I guess it's a smiley face with the claw. I can't like hold it properly there, like I thought this was neat. So it's like a claw, like go through the smiley face, kind of reminds me. This is mommy V. Stop that. I have a co-host. Like making noises. It's not this mommy V. Came out around 2009. And it had like a smiley face in it. It's something reminds me of that movie. So, but this one has like coffee, and this is like one of my last favorite, it's my most favorite, because I thought it was really adorable, and this is from September 2017, Robotic, and it is, a little robot. I thought it was like so cute, like how cute this like little cute little one, so I thought he was adorable, and his little gills and everything. So yeah, that's him. The next thing I'll show you is my buttons slash. I like why I have more of these. I guess I. Yeah, actually no, I do have boys that they are attached to, like in storage. They are attached to like. It's because of like Halloween related, and I had a few years ago, and I had to go through storage to get to them because the animals being cute. So these three I'm gonna show you I got from my I found on a Hot Topic. I found like Hot Topic, and they are Batman. It's in the Batman symbol. If you guys did not know, I'm a big Batman universe fan, big Batman fan. My favorite character is Harley Quinn, even though I did like. Possibly a Scarecrow. Hold on the story. I also have Harley Quinn and Joker. And the Harley Quinn this one and this one and like two other ones. I'm not sure if you know in a bit. I'm gonna pin on this like doll that I have of Harley Quinn. Because it's like a pussy. And I also have Deadpool. The other ones I like about, this is X-Men. Who's the other one? Not Nightwing, but it's Batman. Nightcrawler from X-Men, he's the other favorite person of the Marvel Universe. I also love Deadpool, because Deadpool is one of my favorite, Marvel characters, so I gotta get the button. So it's like, just get it here, and these I just have. Yeah, film that got from Comic Con last year. I don't know if I still know. But I also have, actually, I have a big giant, like a big one. It's Tate from, I believe, yeah, no, this is Tate from, the first season of American Horror Story, which is Mortal House, and I'm currently on the sixth season on Netflix, and I'm getting through it, but I have Tate. Because I told myself I was going to just be watching American Horror Stories. I also got I got for Comic Con, and also Batman related, kind of chibi Batman characters. That is chibi Batman and chibi Harley Quinn. I found them and I fell in love with them because I got you to a Comic Con with me. So I got chibi Batman and Harley Quinn. They are going, if I find that Harley Quinn plushie, they're going on with other two pins I showed you. And last pin that I'm going to show you is that little Stitch one. It's going to go on sculpt that I made for my Lilo and Stitch cosplay. You guys may see that sometime in next week, maybe. Because I am going to take a look at Wizard World Comic Con and this will be in Philadelphia soon. Next week. Well, next weekend, that's the same. And I have Stitch. I'm thankful that I have the Stitch. So the Stitch is gonna go on tomorrow, so I have a Stitch with me and whatnot. So you guys are gonna see the full Lilo cosplay hopefully next week, because I had to fix one of the shoes. And I try to add something to the dress, but other than that, basically, oh my god, please, and I'm so excited and everything, and my little co-host is going to talk to me now. What are you doing? Okay, now, I'll see you guys in my next video. Please wait, comment, and subscribe. All that says. And I'll catch you guys on the flip side.